You recognize this selfie? If so, the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office wants to hear from you. Deputies say the photo was taken from a cell phone stolen in December from a worker at Benny's on the Beach in Lake Worth. When the picture was taken, it automatically uploaded to the user's cloud account. Police believe the man in the photo stole that phone, and if you can identify him and help with the electronic sleuthing here, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers 1-800-458-TIPS.